Hello everyone, this is Gamever. Today we will show you how to build a kelp farm in Minecraft. Start by building an 8x3 block stone structure. Place two chests and connect the hoppers to them. Then install the pistons and the observers. Place the redstone dust behind the pistons. Continue the construction with stone and glass blocks. Pour buckets of water in front of each observer and plant kelp. That's it. Your kelp farm is ready. See you later.